This is my 1939 Recording King, Montgomery Ward's banjo. Spent most of its life underneath a bed, so you can see the plating is still in great shape. Uncut rims, got a quarter inch brass tone hoop on it, and everything but the neck and the, I actually just made this walnut bridge for it, but anyway, did this. It's a kit neck, put a Gibson decal on it just for the fun of it. Anybody that knows banjos knows this is not the real neck for it. I'm not trying to fool anybody. Did this sunburst on it, a little sunburst on the back of the head stock. Anyway, I have been I've been playing with finger picks for about 2 or 3 months now, and I'm gonna attempt to play a few tunes on it so you can see what it sounds like. So thanks for watching. Take 47.